softly creeping, left its seeds while I was sleeping, and the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence.
In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone. Near the hell of a street lamp, I turned my collar to the cold and damp. When my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light,
a sprig of light,
sprig of light, it was the sun.
Silence.